up. Ow! Oh, that's made it worse. Oh, what happened to me last night? I can't remember a thing, and my head hurts. Oh, Ted. Hello. What's that? What are you saying? Did I have a good time at the pub celebration last night? Yeah, I think I did. I can't remember. And I have a very sore head. I need to sit down. I need some sleep. I don't feel very well. Right. Oh, I can't be bothered putting on my pajamas. I'm going straight to bed. Oh, what the? There's something in my trouser pocket. I have my hands stuck in my pocket. Great. Almost there. What's this? Oh. Oh. It's a £50 note. Wait a minute! A £50 note? Who does that belong to? Ted, do you know anyone who owns a £50 note? My boss? Ah, yes. He is quite a rich man, so he must have lots of money. What are you? My boss! Oh my goodness! It's all coming back to me! This is my boss's £50! How did I get in my pocket?
Oh dear.
Where's Ted? Ted? There you are. Ted, what am I going to do? That £50 note belongs to my boss. And when he finds out I have it, I'll be in trouble. I might even get fired. What am I going to do? I shouldn't have had those drinks last night. Keep you cool. He'll probably call me on the phone, wondering where that money's gone. I need a plan. A plan. I've got it! Ted, you sit there. I have got a plan. It's gonna be fine. What I'm gonna do is when he calls, I'm gonna pretend he has the wrong number. I'm going to pretend to be Lassie. Yes, I think. What does she do? What does Lassie do? Oh, I can't believe I can't remember my own sister's job. Yeah, I know. Yes. She's a vet. Right. Quiet, Ted.
I can hear that phone vibrating.
Here we go.
Hello? Hello, Mr. Johnson. Yes, you have got the wrong number. This is Lassie Loonie, Oswald's sister. Have you got any pets that are ill? Come over to my vet. You want to talk to your brother? You want to talk to my brother? Oh, my brain's in a kerfuffle again. Oh, really? What has Oswald done now? He drank a lot of beer? At a pub celebration? Oh, what a silly boy. When it came to the karaoke, he forced you into a singing duet. And you were very mad. He was awful because he was drunk. Oh, dearie me. You leave it to me. I'll tell Oswald. Yes, I'll tell him off. I'll tell him off. What's that? I sound like Oswald. Oh, well, we are related. So, yeah, we do have some similarities.
Similarities!
I can't speak. Sorry, I've got a bit of a cough. Yes, a cough! There's something suspicious going on.
Oh, okay, sir. It was me the whole time. I didn't want to get... Yes, I do have that £50 note in my trouser pocket. Yeah, you're probably wondering why I put on the fake voice.
I just didn't want to get into trouble.
I love my job. Yes, I'll come over to your house straight away and return that money. Thank you, sir. Yes, okay, bye. Ted, we better return that money, and fast. But first, I need to sort myself out. Don't worry, I don't need to button my shirt because I'm going to have a shower. Come on, Ted.
So you need a wash as well. What have you been doing?